A leaked photo was posted to Reddit Thursday night, allegedly showing Elon Musk's Tesla Roadster getting fitted atop a Falcon Heavy cargo capsule. In early December, the SpaceX CEO announced on Twitter that he was planning to use his own personal Tesla Roadster for the inaugural Falcon Heavy launch, which is scheduled for January 2018. Earlier this month, Musk wrote on Twitter, "I love the thought of a car drifting apparently endlessly through space and perhaps being discovered by an alien race millions of years in the future."